Voiceover, it's its own art form.
Yes. Yeah.
I cannot say that enough. This is my class side of me.
Good.
It is about people that are actors, not just voices. And I can't tell you how many people are delusional out there if they don't have the other tool. Because if you're a stage actor, it comes into play. The energy, the anticipating the line to keep the energy of a play going. Mm-hmm. I think that's always a payoff for people. That's going to help them get to acclimate themselves faster.
Sure.
If you're a singer, it all works out. Improv helps. That's why I really like to know people's backgrounds before I work with them. Especially, you know, even workshops or classes, I always like to go around the room and say, what have you done? Because I can see what their obstacles are going to be. When somebody knows what you're talking about, I just want to be the puppeteer. Mm-hmm. I don't want to be giving out line reads in the booth to people that probably know better than that.
Right.
My expectations for them are as high as mine.